Hey guys, welcome back to Yummy Tummy Kitchen. So today we'll be seeing how to make these two different kinds of coffee. If you like this video, then give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such recipes. Now let's get into the video. Now to make two types of coffee, you'll be needing 2 cups of milk, full fat milk, some choco chips which is optional, 1 plus 1/8 teaspoon of coffee powder, 2 teaspoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of chocolate syrup and 1/2 cup of whipped cream. This is also optional. Now if you are using whipped cream, like if you are making the coffee which has whipped cream in it, then you need to add 1/8 teaspoon of coffee into 1/2 cup of whipped cream and then give it a mix. This will enhance the flavor of whipped cream. Like this step is optional. Mix it well. Make sure the coffee is evenly mixed. Now you need to transfer the whipped cream into a piping bag. Like this. And if you're not using whipped cream, like if you're not making the coffee which has whipped cream in it, then you will just require 1 teaspoon of coffee powder, not 1 plus 1/8 teaspoon. I'm using closed startup nozzle with 8 openings. Now transfer everything into a mixing jar. 2 cups of milk will easily serve 2 people. So accordingly, you need to take the ingredients. Add the coffee powder, 1 teaspoon is left. 2 teaspoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon chocolate syrup or chocolate spread. Close the lid and mix everything well. Now this step is optional. This is just to make your class presentable. What you need to do is just take a spoonful of chocolate syrup, place it on the edge of the glass and keep on rotating the glass. Need to place your spoon in a way that the syrup is dropping slowly from the spoon. Following this step will make designs like this on the glass. Now our coffee is also ready. For the first kind of coffee, you just need to simply take out the coffee into the glass which we have prepared. And you don't need frost in it. Like we'll be topping this glass with whipped cream and the another glass will be topped from frost which is there in the coffee itself. So you need to mix and then take it out and then again mix and take it out. You can see such a good layer of frost was there. Now top the first glass with the whipped cream which we had prepared earlier, like this. On top of it, you can add some choco chips or chocolate sprinkles, chocolate sauce, anything which you like. The first type of coffee is ready. Now for the second type, we already have a thick layer of frost on top of it. If you want, you can take a sieve, add some cocoa powder into it and just shake it. This step is also optional. Like if you have cocoa powder, you can do it. Both the types of coffee is ready. Enjoy!